Welcome to another episode. Today we're diving into the world of tiny goats with big dreams. Yes, you heard me right, dwarf goats. If you've never seen a dwarf goat before, imagine the usual goat and shrink it down to a mini version. What you get is not just a pint-sized bundle of joy, but also a powerhouse of personality. These little guys might be small in stature, but don't be fooled, they've got skyscraper tall ambitions, or at least as tall as the nearest haystack. Dwarf goats aren't just adorable. They teach us an incredible lesson about life. No matter how small you are, you can have big dreams. In their little world, everything is a mountain to climb and conquer. A small step for a regular goat might be a giant leap for them. And yet, they don't let that stop them. They jump, they climb, and sometimes they even tumble, but they get right back up. It's all about perspective, isn't it? And what about us? Sometimes we feel just like these tiny goats, right? A little overwhelmed by the big challenges, a little unsure in a vast world. But if these goats teach us anything, it's that the size of your body is nothing compared to the size of your spirit. Just because they're small doesn't mean they don't play big. These little daredevils are the life of the barnyard party, showing us that bravery doesn't come from size, but from heart. And their hearts, they are as big as any. So, the next time you're feeling a little down or a bit too small to chase your dreams, just think of these dwarf goats. Think of their courage, their unyielding spirit, their feisty attitudes as they jump higher, run faster, and play harder than anyone else in the field. Let them inspire you to keep pushing, keep dreaming, and remember, no dream is too big, no dreamer too small. Thank you for watching. I hope you found some inspiration from our tiny friends with giant spirits. Feel free to like, share, and subscribe. Keep dreaming big, and I hope your dreams come true.